is a tricep dip. Main thing is you want to relax the shoulders and you want to get a forward lean. Once you get the parallel, you're going to drive up with those triceps, breathe, keep that head up and eyes up. If we can't do that body weight, you can throw bands on, and the bands can provide you with assistance doing the movement. So just get the knees on, the bands will help you up. The higher you go, the less they help. So they just kind of help you at the bottom of the movement where you're going to need it the most. Now, if you're still unstable with the bands and you're having to put a lot on there, what you can do is get a box jump, put your toes on that, so bend the knees, and you can help out with the feet. So I'm pushing off of my feet a little bit and getting extended to help me out with that movement. Let's say even that may be too difficult for you, well then what you're gonna do is do a bench dip where the hands are here. Try and keep the wrists locked as much as possible, lock out the legs. Stay in close to the box, relax those shoulders, drive in, push up. Main thing there is staying close to the box and not getting way out here with your dip. Just drop it straight down. That's your tricep dips.